Hi, I'm Mindy, and I actually have something to say, so please listen. So, I get a lot of messages from people, and I especially get a lot of messages from people around the holidays. Some of those messages that I get are, hey, I want to start working out with you, but let me work out a little bit before I start working out with you so I can get myself in a little bit of shape so that when we start working out, I'm not in terrible shape, which to me kind of makes no sense just because you're contacting me because for one, you do need a little bit of push and support and a little bit of discipline. So we all know you're probably not going to actually get yourself in the gym to start getting yourself into a little bit of shape and then finally contact me to start working out. And that's usually what happens. Another message that I get from people all the time around the holidays is, hey, I wanna start working out with you, but not until after the holidays. And here's my little rant, and the thing that I don't really get is that a lot of people think about the holidays as taking it easy and that they'll eat a bunch of garbage and sugar and whatever they really want to and just kind of relax and hang out with the family. And then they'll start their transformation once they've hit New Year as a resolution. Another thing that a lot of people do is they'll start like a new routine and they'll go for like 3 or 4 weeks hard and they'll find themselves not really seeing results. And then they'll go back to their old routine in frustration and then they'll gain all the weight back and then some. And here's the thing, the people that actually take time off during the holidays from training, eating right, and just being healthy, and they succumb to like the instant gratification, those are the people that actually never reach their healthy goals. They never actually gain the energy, the confidence, the self-image, and the health that they actually want in life. And the reason for this is that they've been listening to the outside voices and culture for so many years of their life. And this is what happens all year long. They start and they stop in this order. Let me know if you find this very familiar. So step one, you either watch like a YouTube video or an Instagram post. You get very motivated to work out. Step two, they start working out. Step three, so you stop drinking so much wine, you stop drinking so much soda, you start eating a little bit better, and then you start seeing a little bit of progress. So step four, you finally give in to your friends and family who have been in your ear this entire time, giving you a guilt trip about why you're doing this, which they've never done it in their life either and are overweight themselves. So you give in and you quit. Step five, you gain weight back, you feel awful about yourself, you feel regret, and you hate your self-image again. Step six, you look for a fad diet where you can lose weight fast and you start to see results. And step seven, the holidays are here again, it's that time of the year, or you have a vacation coming and there's that excuse again where you can indulge and relax with the family, eat whatever you want to, and the New Year's is gonna be here right around the corner. So there's your excuse to do it all over again. And then the cycle repeats itself. So is this really how you wanna live? Have you seen yourself in this pattern? Do you want this year to go by again just like this and for the next 10 years to go by just like this again? Because I can tell you this, the people who set the standards now, especially during the holidays when it's the toughest time to do so, and they go against what their family, their friends, what culture, all those people in their ears are telling them to do, which is relax and eat whatever you want to, those are the people that actually stick to it and make a difference in their lives. And speaking of those people who are in your ear telling you to relax and eat whatever you want to around the holidays, those are the people who make up America and make up the standard of the 2/3 who are overweight and obese. And I highly doubt that you really wanna be one of the 2/3 of Americans who are obese. Do you finally wanna be free? Do you finally wanna feel good in your own skin? Because this is what I do. For almost 20 years now, I've been a personal trainer and a coach. I get the most satisfaction of helping people better their lives and transform their bodies. I help them be their best and work hard towards what they've always wanted so they feel good in their own skin. And that's what I really enjoy. Do you really want to know the best way to transform your body and feel great, especially during the holidays? Well, if you do, and you know that you are, you need to stop what you're doing right now. You need to stop procrastinating and putting off later what you know you need to do right now. Because if you put it off till later, it's never gonna get done. Just stop and do it now, because you know, ultimately, this is what you need in your life. Contact me now, let me help you, and let's get the ball rolling. Because what you need to feel good about yourself. Because this is your life. You only have one body, you need to treat it well, because before you know it, you won't have this body anymore, and you won't be here anymore. So treat it right, and treat it healthy. Let's do this together.